notre cher ministre,
our dear evangelist, God himself has chosen
que Dieu lui-même a choisi
to do his work.
Pour faire son travail.
He has been doing it and he will continue to do it.
Il faisait ça et il va
to the glory of God.
Amen.
Put your hands together.
Levez vos mains droites, comme ça. Mamie. Mamie. Those of you that are sitting down, even though you are carrying two children or three on your hands, stand up.
Ceux qui s'assoient, même si vous avez deux enfants, essayez de se lever, s'il vous plaît.
Say,
Father.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Thank you for another time.
Thank you for another time.
Be your presence.
Be your presence.
This evening.
This is what?
Touch my life.
Touch my life.
Do something wonderful.
Take care of your
leave a testimony in my
life.
Leave the evidence in my life.
Let the evidence in my life.
By the reason of your anointing.
By the reason of your anointing.
Transform me. Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Father. Merci, Seigneur.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Well, I know that a lot of you have gone through many services, so I want to take you through a little bit of why this kind of service. Actually, I wanted it for the workers, the workforce, and ministers, leaders, because I wanted those people that are serious people. When Pastor said he wants to make it, everybody said, I cannot just be for workers. I said, that means only serious people will be there. So I want to assume that everyone here today is a serious person. But there are many people that are not serious in life. As life carries you, that's how you go. Life throw you like this, you go like that. Life throw you this way. Every day of your life, you are testing ground. Let me test it quickly. You try to make it work in Africa or France. Right now, you have to give up your mind. You want to go to Spain or Holland. If you like, go to any weapon. Unseriousness will still make you suffer.
Alors, si tu n'es pas sérieux, tu vas souffrir.
You know what? There's not required anywhere but left in his life.
Il y a une parabole.
I don't know if you understand my language. That's what they are doing. Belief is.
Oh,
you know, in those days in school, I used to football. They like putting me in a football team because I can run and I can play short and I can dribble.
Alors, il aime bien.
But I was not scoring goals. So the problem my team had was that Mike would dribble and dribble and dribble and play the ball anywhere but their face. What does it mean by that? Maybe my opponent's goal is here. I have dribbled down to this place. And my stomach is facing like this. There was a day my goalkeeper played the ball to me. And my stomach was facing.
Alors,
I scored the goal. Mike, anywhere but their face. Which means you don't have the ability of turning the ball and taking it to where you should go. Once your stomach is facing over, there are some people like that. You take your life as you see it. However you see your life, that's how you take it. You are not doing anything positive to make your life go in the right
direction.
First question, if I'm to ask you now, what is your plan for the next 2 years? What do you say? I want to have my paper. I want to have my paper. My document. If I ask you, what is the plan for the next 2 years?
Si je vous demande, qu'est-ce que votre
I want to have my paper. Cannot be your plan for the next 2 years.
Année. Je veux avoir mon papier. C'est pas ça. Ça peut pas être le plan pour les deux.
pas vous comme.
Alors, parce que si vous faites ce qui est bien, la papier.
That to be the government's plan, not your plan.
Ça sera le plan de la.
Because that means what's the plan for 5 years? The next 5 years of life, what do you want your plan? Tell me a year after the other. Very few of you can do that.
Il y a petit peu de gens qui peuvent me dire leur plan pour les 5 années prochaines, les 5 prochaines années.
So you find that as to those people, 5 years will pass like that.
Alors pour ces gens-là,
Anybody have a question? Why do you want to be married?
Alors je veux.
Because how many of you are ready for marriage? You are ready for marriage. You want to be married?
Marié.
I don't have a job.
Ah,
breast.
J'ai
besoin. I need the baby to suck the breast.
J'ai besoin de son enfant.
You are not different from an animal. You have breast.
J'ai besoin des enfants pour.
Why do you need a man in your life?
Pourquoi vous avez besoin?
I need a husband. I want to change my name. I want to be someone.
Moi, j'ai vous changé mon nom.
Why do you need a wife?
Pourquoi vous avez besoin?
So I'm talking to a book for me.
Okay, quand qui pouvez m'aider à.
You will insult your wife and mess her up.
Vous allez insulter
votre femme
et tu vas le faire.
Why are you in this service today? For anointing service. Why did you get anointing?
Vous êtes là.
Parce que c'est où je
suis. Parce que la pasteur a dit qu'il faut qu'on vienne.
Watch the life does not go like that.
Alors la fille, il ne va pas comme ça. Ça ne va pas comme ça.
Life doesn't go.
La vie ne va pas comme ça.
Are you following me?
Est-ce que vous me suivez?
Life doesn't go.
La vie n'est pas comme ça.
Life answers to those.
La vie répond
that
à
deliberately
qui délibérément
place demand on life.
Met la demande dans la vie.
For before your first child comes, you know what that child is going to be. You plan. Before the second child, you plan. For the
second child,
you don't get pregnant mistakenly.
Qu'est-ce qui va devenir?
Faut pas attendre. A man went to meet his pastor and say.
Il a
I'm going this way because we are going into our life issues. Are you following me?
Okay,
a man went to meet his pastor and say, Pastor, please help me. Please help me. My wife is at the hospital. She's in labor.
Vous pensez à ça juste maintenant.
You gave your wife.
Vous avez fait que votre femme tombe enceinte.
Doctor gave you ETD, expected day of delivery.
Le médecin vous a donné la date de.
Month 1, month 2, month 3, month 4.
Le premier mois, le deuxième, le quatrième, jusqu'à le 9.
That's a foolish man.
Et vous avez dit que ça vient soudain.
But you know, many of us
vous êtes un homme très bête.
Many things in life meet you suddenly.
C'est parce que c'est comme ça, famille.
Because you did not prepare.
Beaucoup de choses dans la vie, les mains dans la vie.
Can I tell you something? Life is always the food. Speak up now. Say food.
Alors dit la nourriture.
Say clothes.
Clothes. Les habits.
Say house.
House.
Speak up. Say food.
Food. Alimentation.
Clothes.
Les habits.
House.
La
it's not the reason for life.
C'est pas la raison pour la vie.
It's not
the reason
for life.
For life.
If your effort, your working is to have a good house to live, to
produce. Alors si vous travaillez pour avoir une bonne maison,
you live a very useless life.
Vous menez à une vie vraiment de n'importe quoi.
You will keep struggling to eat, to clothe, and to feed the.
Parce que vous avez continué à chercher comment s'habiller, comment mettre la nourriture dans la maison.
There are those that are no longer thinking of what to wear, what to eat, what to stay.
Il y a ceux qui pensent plus à
because they have found the reason for their life.
Oh, la maison, parce qu'ils ont trouvé une raison pour la vie.
Those that think of what to wear, what to eat, so what to wear to stay. They keep trying to meet up. They keep trying to meet up. Although that's good, and life is not all about clothes, food, and house. They get the real focus for life, which is to make impact and affect your generation. Food, clothes, and house.
Becomes
something that is ready to be
available.
I pray that God will give you the right mind. And I pray that this anointing service will make an impact in your life.
Lift your hands up. Just
lift your hands up. Say, Father, add value to my life.
Add value
to my life. In Jesus' name. Amen. Now listen, pay good attention. This service will cost from, not everybody, because some people are here, they are not here. But this service will cause a complete turnaround. It will be a point of history to those people that are going to truly, not just the anointing on your head, that will encounter the divine
presence.
Are you following me? I read electrical engineering and I was the best in my year. But what has made my life today was a one day anointing encounter.
Mais ce qui a fait ma vie aujourd'hui, c'était juste un seul journée de
I was in an anointing encounter. And people were there. I pursued it. I said, God, this is what I need.
C'est ça que j'avais besoin.
Le toucher everybody will receive the anointing, but me, I did not receive the oil on my head.
Il touchait les gens. Moi, je ne veux pas. Je ne voulais pas.
The anointing of life is not that oil. That oil is a symbol.
La l'huile, c'est juste un symbole.
When the anointing came upon me, 3 hours. I was on the floor, I did not shake 3 hours. And I stood up, I knew something had happened.
Quand je suis levé, j'ai su qu'il y avait quelque chose qui est passé.
That is what has made my life today.
Et c'est ça qui a fait ma vie aujourd'hui.
I have seen people for 24 hours.
Moi, j'ai vu des gens pendant 24
heures. Last week I wrote, a lady was on here for 24 hours. She started vomiting in the church. They carried her home. She vomited. The brother the next day she was still vomiting. They carried her back after her. She was still vomiting now.
God
was just busy walking on her.
We
have seen the one they carried in the car, traced them to their houses. Their husband brought them back the next day because they are not still working out.
Il y a ceux qui sont partis,
c'est ceux qui m'ont
dormi, et leurs maris ont ramené leurs femmes.
Some church don't know where they live, they don't let them. I walk and stay with them till the next day before they walk out. But all of these new stories, new testimonies. There was one disciple that was even a pastor after the encounter. The faith was okay, was going when he entered the road, at the middle of the road, he went down and was sleeping on the express road at night.
Il y avait un pasteur
qui était dans sa voiture. Dans sa voiture. Donc, vous avez sûrement des plastiques.
Et juste au
niveau de la langue. Parce que l'air dans l'express. Breathe in tongues.
Il est en train de parler dans la langue de
sa voiture. Package him and put him at one junction. God, I don't know who he is.
Alors, on a mis juste à côté de la
carrefour. People have had serious encounters, but their lives. I know of a boy that had an encounter and this service. He became the agent of miracle in his family. All the family problems, God used to put all of them outside. The father had to travel to Benin to come and see me.
Because
the kind of things the son was doing at home. Don't let this service be a waste. Can I tell you, the devil is not strong. He's only taking advantage of the lack of anointing. Psalm 104. Verse 14, the Bible says. Open your Bible, you are discussing. Psalm 104, verse 14. How many people is there? Madam interpreter? How many people are there? Hello? How many persons are? 3. Where are they? Okay, someone else take your 3 now.
Yes.
Psalm 104, are you there?
Yeah.
Look at verse 14. How many of you know that God is not a foolish God? Come on, look at me. How many of you know that God is not a fool?
Some cats bless
her God. You know what a fool is?
Some cats bless her
God. A fool does things without thinking. Look at me. Fools walk with instinct. Wise people walk with reasoning. Hello? Do you know the difference? Instinct and what? Reasoning. For example, now you just anger a man. Hey! So sorry. I didn't know. I thought this was going to die a foolish man. No reason. Have you not seen those boys? Whenever they have direction, they follow the direction.
They
get with your pants.
She's sweet like
that. Is dressed like a pro. A pro. And the girl is saying,
He has
forgotten where he's going. His erection has directed him.
Son erection has dirigé.
Oh, baby. As I just saw you, my heart just stopped breathing.
Baby.
He's having a heart attack. Since I saw you in that church, my body has been shivering. God, treat epilepsy. It's only animals that work with instinct. Instinct is once you feel it, you do it. Once you feel it, you do it. You don't reason. Man is designed to reason.
Dès que vous le sentiez, vous le faites.
As I keep telling people that sex is not love.
Sex
is not what? Love. Sex is an act. Love is a decision.
L'amour, c'est une décision.
So God is not a foolish God.
Dieu n'est pas un idiot.
One reason why I want to tell you that, look at how God made it. For everything God made in this world, there is a standard.
Come on,
talk about it. Say there is a standard.
Standard.
You didn't hear me. Say, for everything God created, there is a standard. Now listen, when you don't follow God's standard, no matter how prayerful you are, you will never get the best. Now listen to me. Prayers don't control God. What did I say? Say it again.
Prayer.
Are we to speak it like that?
Prayer.
God is only controlled by principle. What is principles? Foundational standard. Never the less. The foundation of the Lord standeth sure. Which means God obeys his own laws. For example, this country has laws, right? Does this country have laws?
Yeah.
If you break the law, then the percussion. Now, will you break the law and be praying to us, Makabo Shakata, and be breaking law, Erakata, and the president will be doing this for you? How can you be breaking scriptural laws and be using prayer to talk to God? Now that is how many of us Christians are living our life. Amen. But you want to go against the law, the constitution of the of heaven is in the Bible. B-I-B-L-E, basic instructions before leaving earth. That's the Bible.
Les instructions basiques avant de quitter la terre.
If you follow this constitution, watch me. If you follow this
constitution,
which rules your divine life,
qui dirige votre vie,
you will just be sweet.
La vie sera vraiment
just be sweet.
Alors dis que la vie sera bien.
You are struggling in marriage because you are not following the constitution. I'm telling you.
Parce que vous êtes.
Your children are healthy because healthy as is stubborn because they are not following the constitution.
Vos enfants.
You are having problems with prospering because you are not following the constitution.
De Seigneur.
Somebody say, do you understand this? Like this. You cannot be eating your tithe and then you expect that enemies will attack you. You are a liar. Watch me. First 7 days dry fasting, you get poorer. As long as you are a tithe eater, fast 14 days every month. You will
laugh.
This moment you will get, there will be sickness for you to cure.
Vous allez toujours le manger.
You will be involved in police case.
Parce que le petit, vous l'avez,
the devil is not the one troubling you. The law you are breaking is troubling.
C'est pas la diable qui est en train de déranger, non.
Hello.
Why?
Now watch, concerning your destiny.
Alors, concernant
tomorrow I'm going to talk more. Make sure you are in service tomorrow. Concerning your destiny, watch this. Now, as an engineer, I have a pattern of thinking. I used to tell God that I cannot drop certificate to preach the Bible to be talking rubbish.
Moi, je vais pas laisser mon certificat, mon diplôme, et pour prendre la Bible, pour parler de
n'importe quoi. I cannot drop to be talking rubbish. If this thing does not work.
La Bible, il
I have a profession that can work.
J'ai une profession qui peut travailler.
So God, I don't want to hear Bible say, let me
lead
so anything, I have a principle in ministry. I don't teach, I don't preach what has not worked for me.
Je prêche parce que je n'ai pas travaillé pour moi.
Can I tell my pastors, it is what has worked for you that you have the grace to
release. C'est ça qui a travaillé pour faire ma
chose. I don't say because I say the Bible. I must practice it. It has worked. Then I can police it. This is it.
Il a marché et moi je peux vous dire.
So whatever I'm telling you now, I have tested it and I've tested it.
Are
you
following that? Aujourd'hui, j'ai déjà le fait, j'ai déjà.
Look at the principle guiding your life, your destiny.
Alors, regarde la principe qui guide votre destin.
He says in verse 14 of Psalm 104. Someone's life will be changed today.
Amen.
He. What did he say?
He. Il.
Who is that person there?
He said he.
Point to him. Say God.
God.
He. Cursed. Speaking loud, louder. Cursed.
The grass.
To grow. For the cattle.
For the cattle.
Look at me. Come back and keep on it. Bible is telling you about watch me. What God prepared and how God prepared. For everything God made in this world, it is for something. God made it for what? For something. Are you following that? Now he said, for the cattle, he made what?
Because
when you have what? For the cattle, he made what? So if you have cattle, goats, ram.
Alors, si vous
in your house,
si vous avez,
cow,
les vaches,
beef in your house, herbes, and you want to grow them, what do you give them?
Grass.
He said, he caused the grass to grow.
Fais germer l'herbe.
Now, if God has given the cattle grass,
alors, si le Seigneur a donné
what's your name?
L'herbe.
And now it is saying, oh, I am a rich man, but you look fine. It's your tummy. He said, I'm a blessed man, so I cannot live an ordinary life. My goat, my cattle will not eat grass. I'm going to go and build a house and build a fine room for your cattle. Are you following me? And put them in the room and make bed for them. And put a condition for the cattle. And employ a nurse for the cattle. And every morning they give the cattle rice. Powerful eggs. And then somebody comes and beats the cattle. Then on Sunday you go to KFC or McDonald's and give the cattle some
meat.
After 3 months, your cattle will die.
Il est en mort.
Did you not spend money on the cattle? You spent money. Did you not give the cattle an
antioch?
Why did he die? Because you refuse to give the cattle what is meant for them. Which is what? Grass. What God has made for the cattle, give it to the cattle. If you have goat, carry the goat for grass. It will eat, it will be healthy, it will grow. Because the destiny of the cattle is grass. Grass is the food, grass is the medicine.
Alors l'herbe c'est l'alimentation, c'est le médicament.
Now what? Say for the cattle. There is grass.
Now see,
and herbs.
For the
service.
For the besoin
of man. Did you see the Bible?
Est-ce que vous avez vu?
Have you seen it in your Bible? Let's read it again. And help for the service of man.
What?
That he may bring forth food out of the earth. What does that mean? What does that mean? He said, for human being, help is not your food.
L'aide, c'est pas votre
nourriture. What's the meaning of service? Somebody say repair.
Alors,
talk back to me now. What does it mean to service? Say to repair.
Alors,
when you take your car to the workshop to service, one has to repair. So Bible says hands is for the repair of man.
Alors, l'aide, c'est pour
so when man take hands, you will be healthy to walk.
Alors, quand tu
and bring forth food.
Vraiment,
man cannot walk and make food if he's not healthy. Bible says that health is for your service. What does that mean? When you take health, you repair yourself.
Alors, si tu prends
are you following that up?
Alors, tu fais la réparation de
watch me. Human beings today.
Alors, les hommes aujourd'hui,
you eat ever, you eat rice, you eat yam, you eat peas.
Vous mangez tout, ne importe quoi.
You will not eat vegetables.
Et vous mangez pas
you will not touch leaves. You will touch fruits.
Les salades. Vous mangez pas les fruits.
Watch this. After taking so much carbohydrate, so much fat.
Manger trop de carbohydrates.
So much protein.
Trop de protéines.
No vegetables.
Trop de,
you fall sick.
Trop de sucre. Vous allez
after they take you to hospital.
Alors, ils vont vous amener
you know what the doctors do? They give you injections made from those herbs you refuse.
Alors, ils vont vous donner les médicaments.
How many of you know drugs are made from herbs?
Vous allez refuser.
So the herb you refuse to eat.
Alors, tout ce là,
you now pay.
De
they don't give you through injection. They don't give you through drugs. They don't give you through drip. You are now serviced to become well.
Alors,
because these herbs, if you either take it, you are well. If you don't take it, hospital will give it to you.
The legumes, si vous mangez.
So God has made the herbs for what? For your health.
Alors, the legumes, the plants, c'est pour notre santé.
You know, I spent 1 month in Liberia.
Alors, j'ai resté.
Liberia, their food is rice.
Au Liberia.
Monday afternoon, they give me rice. The next day, 1 month, they'll give me rice.
Pendant un mois, je dois te manger du riz.
But you know what? I was not growing fat because I was growing very fresh.
Alors, j'étais pas en train de.
When I got to fresh, very fresh.
Mais j'étais vraiment.
You know the problem.
Avoir.
There are rice. They never gave me stew once.
Alors, dans le riz, il n'y avait pas la sauce.
One day, this is stew. But they don't know what they call stew.
Ils savent pas ce qu'ils s'appelle la sauce pour le riz.
What were they giving? Rice. And vegetables.
Il me donne que du riz et des légumes.
Tomorrow, they will give you your vegetable could be what do they call it? The garden eggs.
Peut-être demain,
rice and garden eggs. Rice and eggs. Different kind of leaves.
Tout des légumes différents.
They will never give you beef.
Il y a
fish.
De bœuf.
Different kind of fish.
J'étais en train de manger, il y avait des poissons,
des poissons. Because they are following the law.
Parce qu'ils suivent la loi.
Vegetable every day.
Légumes, des plantes tous les jours.
So you are very strong.
Alors vous restez toujours.
Are you following that up? Yes. Someone say for the cattle.
Alors, dit
grass. For the cattle.
For
church. If you are not following this, you are going to miss it. Second Kato. God has made grass. For man's health. God has made health. And wine. They are making glad the heart of man. So what did God make wine for? For happiness. I used to tell people in our ministry that spice up your life.
You spice
up your heart. Don't just be living like hard everything. It's the only way you go to party. I thought it's my wine I just drink. Don't rush it. Just relax. Don't wait for any man to carry to enjoyment. You will press your breast first. Carry your mom and go and buy. Say that. I'll put the pot and carry on good meat. He said it's not ready, I said when it's getting ready.
Moi, j'ai fait tout la cuisine.
I'll put the fridge and carry this. He said, let's serve you now. So when you say, before you serve me, let me enjoy it first. My tummy will not
be done.
You want to do what the process? That one will go, let me be the
man. My father said, this moment, I'm going to take a moment, I'll do it. He
said, why? That make it glad, the heart of man. That's where we are going. High bound concerning your destiny. Now read the last one. And all. Come on, say it again. Instead of using the word, I use the word anointing. What is the duty of that one now? Come on. The anointing that does what? What does the anointing do? Now look at me. Say for the cattle. Grass makes them shine. Say for man's health. Helps makes it shine. Say for man's joy. Wine brings joy. Say for man's destiny. Can you speak up? Say for man's face. Speak up. Say for man's destiny. For man's face.
My
face. Is that the only part of it? Why in that place the part of it? That's what they want to see. You know most of us, they see this beautiful woman, see this handsome man. They are not finding a face. But most times, their face will look at. We say, ah, this girl is very beautiful with their face, you look at this. Say, this man is handsome with their face. Look at the body structure. Remove the face.
On regarde
tout d'abord le visage. But most of you don't look at the face. Ah, this man, this boy.
Et on dit, cet homme il est beau.
But that boy is shot up and tall.
Mais il est pas grand, hein.
But you do look at that one and you look at it.
Mais tu n'as pas regardé ça, tu as regardé que le visage.
Very handsome.
Ah, il est trop beau.
Amen. So look at the girl. That is a beautiful girl. Do you look at the girl? Where is the
structure?
Is it figure A, figure B, or figure D? Many of them want to see their face. That is all fine finish. Why? Because by itself, the face is okay. You never snap somebody's back and go and say, see your picture. You don't snap somebody's leg. And then you say, just snap me half. Why they have no wisdom?
Pourquoi on dit pas que
because your face is very important. Why? That is the signboard of your life.
Parce que ça c'est le
your face is your recognition. It is your destiny.
Visage, c'est votre
and the Bible says that they all somebody said they're anointing. What do you have on your face? Make sure that you have your eyes.
Alors,
with your eyes, you see your future. So the anointing shall make your future. The anointing shall make you see a shiny future. What do you have on your face? You have your nose. The anointing shall make you smell a better tomorrow. So the anointing shall make you hear of good news in your tomorrow. That is what makes up your face. Somebody is saying by the anointing, you see a better tomorrow, you smell a better tomorrow, you testify a better tomorrow, you hear a better tomorrow. Somebody say, I need the anointing.
Va fonctionner.
Are you still ready? It shall come to pass in that day that the body shall be taken off the shoulder, the yoke shall be removed from your neck, and the body shall be destroyed. Because that means no matter how a man cries over satanic affliction, he never gets delivered until an anointing comes. Say by the reason. That means no matter your tears, watch me very well. Instead of crying for you to be free from the devil, that means by the reason. Last week of last month, we had our program. There was this woman in the church who is married to an Italian man. She's a Nigerian woman.
Il y avait cette femme qui s'est mariée avec un homme italien.
On Friday all night,
en Italie.
I spoke of the anointing.
Vendredi soir, j'ai parlé sur la.
And I told them the workings of the anointing, and the anointing was born in anybody's
life.
The woman went to one. She cried to God, and she was one of those that the power of God fell upon. And I said, the Lord just set you free.
Et moi, je dis que le Seigneur.
I did not know that woman had one child who is about 5 years old.
Je savais pas que cette femme, elle a eu
No, because she was married. What was the problem? Her husband, the Italian man, for 3 years has been impotent.
Pendant 3 ans, son mari, il a eu qu'il pouvait pas faire les enfants.
3 years.
Pendant 3 ans, et elle a eu que un
seul. In her testimony, said, "Man of God, we have gone to churches, I mean to hospitals. The doctors checked my husband and said,
on est déjà allé à l'hôpital. Vendredi soir là, il n'était pas là parce qu'il comprend pas l'anglais.
After the woman stood up from the anointing, service closed. When the anointing want to work, it was like how?
Quand l'onction vous travaillez, il travaille.
All you need to make sure is to have it. Make sure it comes upon you. It has a way of arranging life. The woman went up. The other was sleeping because we closed at the back.
La femme, elle est partie chez elle et son mari était toujours en train de.
The pastor said that I closed early. It was in those days that I used to run all night from 9 o'clock to dawn. These days we take this small small.
À l'époque, je faisais de 9h jusqu'au matin, mais maintenant on fait petit à petit.
Now, we close at the back 2:30.
On est fini à 2h30 du matin.
You know, the place is not a very big place. The woman went home. Your husband was going to go to work that morning, there around 7 or 8. Saturday morning now. So the woman said that when she got home, the husband was sleeping on the bed. She, out of tiredness, just fell on the bed and put her head on the husband's chest. She was not afraid that the husband would do anything, because for 3 years, this woman alone. You know you are not working, Say the man said, no, I don't understand though.
Il a dit, moi je comprends pas même.
As your head touched me, the teacher was trouble.
Dès que ta tête m'a touché, mon élection est.
She now said, let me see. She said it was praising the Lord. She now told the man, what happened? He said, as your head just touched me, what did they do to you in church? Let me be sure. She could not understand. So she jumped up fast and she was very happy. 3 years. She said, before this thing retire, let's practice. So she said, the man practice fine very well. So when the man finished, the man was still wondering. She now went to bed and she was
thinking.
So when the man went to work in the morning, the man now called her and said, I don't know what you did to me. This thing is sister in the office.
Ils sont partis.
Je suis un pasteur. Je suis un pasteur.
Le dimanche, elle m'a dit.